We're here with the beautiful Liza Hernandez. How are you feeling today?
I'm good. Getting a little nervous now, but I'm good.
The weigh-in, over 11,500 fans. Electricity in the air. Tell me about it. Tell me about Floyd being up there.
Floyd was happy. I could see it in his face when he was doing the, after the actual weigh-in that he was doing the round and round, people were doing the TMT. He was very happy. I could see his big smile.
You saw Manny on stage, you saw Floyd on stage. What do you think now about the fight? It's here in 24 hours.
I'm positive. I think Floyd's going to take it. And I keep hearing it from people that know about boxing. Oh, yeah, he got it. Don't worry. I'm like, okay, keep me positive.
But when it's someone that you know that's fighting, everybody gets a little nervous. Are you a little bit nervous?
I am. I went to sleep before, woke up at 9. I can't sleep. I'm super nervous.
What happens during a fight when you sit there? Your heart's pumping. You're like, do you watch or do you look away?
No, I actually watch and yell and get mad. I want to go out there myself. Whenever they do hit him, and it's not very often, but when they do, I'm like, oh my god, you know, he always says, there's always a lucky punch. It's not gonna happen.
Who looked better on stage today, Mayweather or Pacquiao?
Mayweather, of course.
What do you tell all Floyd fans and your fans if they're watching?
Come watch May 2nd, he's gonna make history, TBE.
And Liza, tell everybody where to follow you on Twitter and Instagram.
I'm liza hernandez 23 in Twitter and Instagram.
And in Espanol, for all the fanáticos from Panama to Mexico.
Para todos los fanáticos de Panamá, México, todos los latinos y de todo el mundo, este es de mayo, Floyd va a hacer historia, apoyar a TBE.
Your prediction?
Floyd.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Make sure to follow her. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Quack reporting. Gracias. Thank you.
Gracias.
Thanks.